Piano was the sound in Harlem years ago. Fats Waller, James P. Johnson, Willie the Lion Smith, they all played for rent parties all night long. Our next guest learned his lessons in that two-hander tradition, and he went on to play, oh, with Bunny Berrigan, Benny Goodman, Tommy Dorsey, and later to solo all over the world. Here's Joey Bushkin.